gapangurog ang imong lawas. Just receive the anointing. Just receive the healing. Just receive the anointing. I see the healing of the Lord in your body right now. I see the healing of the Lord in your body. Receive your healing right now in the name of Jesus. Lama kasti kandraba. Receive your healing right now. Receive your healing now in the name of Jesus. I lay hands you. I release the expectation of the anointing in your body right now. Be healed in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I release the anointing right now. Just shaking in my body. Just shaking in my body right now. That is the presence of the Lord. That is the anointing of the Lord. God is healing you right now in the name of Jesus. God is healing you right now in the name of Jesus. Something is happening. Something is happening in the name of Jesus. That is your portion. That is your portion right now in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord. From head down to your feet, the presence of the Lord, the anointing of the Lord will move, will flowing. From head down to your feet, the anointing of the Lord is moving. Gamug diya sa imong lawas, no? Dunay imong dughan karon, dunay limpyo diya, ginalimpyuhan ni Lord. I see the anointing of healing in your lungs. In the name of Jesus, God is doing a cleansing in your lungs right now. God is touching your lungs right now in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, receive your portion of healing. Receive your portion of healing right now in the name of Jesus. That's the anointing of the Lord. That's the presence of the Lord. That's the power of the Lord. Lord, thank you, God, sa imong gahom. Thank you, Lord, sa imong healing. Thank you, God, sa imong milagro, Ginoo. Karong oras, Lord, he received something. He received something, Lord. I feel it in my spirit that something is happening right now in the name of Jesus. Something is happening now, right now, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for your very presence. Fill this man. Fill this man with your anointing. Fill this man with your presence. Fill him right now, Lord, like never happened before. I bless his life. I bless his life, Lord. Anointing, release of anointing. Lord, let the baptism of the Holy Spirit manifest upon his life right now. Pour out your Holy Spirit. Fill him. Fill him in the name of Jesus. Fill him in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Nothing is impossible in your name. All things are possible, God, to them that believe. Right now, Lord, salamat sa imong gahom. To them that believe, all things are possible. Salamat, Lord, sa imong pag-ayo, Ginoo, nining rasa sa iyang lawas. Salamat, Lord, sa paglimpyo. I declare, I prophesy new lungs. I prophesy new lungs. I prophesy new system, Ginoo, sa iyang lawas. I prophesy new system, Lord, sa iyang lawas. Bag-o, Ginoo, imugilisan ang bag-o, Ginoo, kanyang rasa in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, that the presence of the anointing of the Lord in your body. Anointing of the Lord in your body right now. Lord, salamat sa imong healing. Salamat sa imong presensya. Salamat, Lord, sa imong gahom. In Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Ang chinitabo ni mo, sige bati ni mo. Sige bati ni mo.
Kano, gusto mo mag-namugnaw nga.
Namugnaw ka?
Oo.
Gusto ka po sinya sa ginoon.
Presence bitaw sa presence sa Holy Spirit. Bitaw, gusto, marami mong na-feel nga. Masulod bitaw sa imo. Before magod pastor, nakakuha na po ko kaya I was sa 13 years old ako, 14. Sulod na uso, nag-born again, pastor. So, kuhaan ko nga na-feel na akong mga anong healing ngayon na, pastor, mga ano. Unexplainable ba nga?
Yeah.
Kasi na-feel ni mo nga
that's the process of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Basta marag